Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube, and I'm bringing you guys game one into my career. Man, I'm loving being a Blazer right now. I've actually played more than just one game, and I'm kind of liking the team. You know, I decided to make a few decisions going forward, so all throughout this video, I'll just be keying in things that I've chosen to do with this career and this my player. Trust me, you guys won't be disappointed in what I got in store. But let's get into game one, fellas and ladies. Let's go.
Yeah, baby, this is where it all starts. Let's get out there and ball.
And boy, you can just hear the excitement. What a moment indeed. And welcome, everyone, to another presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. Along with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan. Happy Halloween, everybody. Trick or treat, it's the NBA. It doesn't get any better than this. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke. We're glad to get spooky with you tonight. It's the NBA on 2K Sports. It's Western Conference NBA action, the Portland Trail Blazers here at home. And this matchup with the Lakers, it's their first meeting of the season. They lost the season series last year, winning one and losing two.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what the dynamic is between these two clubs, Kevin, because they'll face each other.
The captain checks in, and the fulfillment of a lifelong dream is playing in his first NBA basketball game.
Finally, I'm able to bless the NBA floor once again. I see 2K is trying to tell me what dynamic goals are again this year, like I don't already know. Come on. It should automatically be game tips off when a veteran put the disc in. It's that simple. Now let's see what I got on my first possession. Now, I know that I don't have nothing in the signature skill HUD, but it's all good. Let me change my camera angle real quick. You know, I play on that 2K, 3 zoom, 10 height. I've been playing on that for a while now. Trust me, this camera view helps with your moves, man. If you want to break somebody's ankles in this game, you want to play on 2K camera view. Now, first play, I'm coming right at Steve Blake's neck, man. Right with a nice up and under. You know it went down, but guess what? The Lake Show had to call a timeout. They said, hold on. You got rookies out here treating you like that, Steve? What's going on, man? You good? But let me give you guys a little bit of info about what I got planned for my career mode. Now, you guys already know, this is my athletic point guard. This is for Xbox. And the way that 2K has set this game up this year, this whole my player account nonsense, you can only create one name and then one my player per account. And I think if you change the name, I think whatever VC that you get in the other my player mode or my career mode would just save up, but you just gotta go in and change it. It's kind of weird. You guys can create multiple accounts. For some reason I saw it. What you got to do is when you first created your my player and you change the name, that's what you got to go back to. But check out me getting the cookies and I'm out on a break. Now, I know I'm showing out right now with that Blake Griffin dunk, but don't worry about that, man. That dunk package right there is free. You can go get it. But back to what I was talking about with creating new accounts and different accounts for your actual my players. What you got to do is you got to go in, change the name. Once you back out, then you start a new career. But remember, that name is going to be locked in. So you already got to have it in your mindset of the player that you want to create. And then you just go in and create it in my career. Now, if you want your first choice to be a blacktop person, then you got to go back and recreate his face and all of that. Like, it's a very long process. I've done it, but I really don't want to talk too much more about it because I had a total fail at it. But as it goes for my career, you guys know that I got drafted by the Blazers, which means for 2 whole years of my NBA career, I will be sticking with the Blazers. Now, this is my setup. I'm going to play every single game up until I get the starting spot. Once I get the starting spot, I'm going to key game it all the way through my contract. I'm going to key game it. I'm going to key game the playoffs. I'm going to key game everything, even if I make it to the playoffs. You know, also, I know a lot of people want to see me in a dunk contest. They want to see me in a three-point contest. They want to see me in an all-star game, in the Rising Challenge. Well, the one thing that I can say about that if I get the starting position and I'm able to start battling for a spot in my first season, then I'll go for it. But most likely, I want to play this realistic. I don't want to, you know, be able to do all this miraculous stuff like win an NBA championship by cheesing on the computer, beating the computer by 30, you know. And also, you guys, you got to understand. Matter of fact, you know what? We'll get back to that. Let's get into halftime. I got more info to let you guys know.
And now, brought to you by Sprint.
The spookiest day of the year, Halloween. It's really not that scary. Not during the 2K Sports Halftime Report, anyway. Out at the Rose Garden, it's the Trailblazers in front against the Lakers. Sitting at 500 in the early goings of the season, they're looking to get on the winning side of the ledger. Defensively, very disruptive. They've been effective forcing turnovers. Nice steal so far. And for the Lakers, they've been battling. Wiping the glass defensively. Look, no streaks. They're preventing any second chance opportunities. Kobe Bryant, huge impact. Shooting nearly 70% so far. A gaudy shooting percentage. The envy of everybody playing tonight. That will be all for us. Thanks for stopping in. We'll see you next time.
Okay, we're finally back to our regular scheduled programming now. Like I was saying about my career mode, I'm going to go the full 2 years with the Blazers, which means when it's time to renegotiate my contract or if a team wants to, you know, key in on me and want to pick me up, then I'm going to go for that offer. I know a lot of people are saying, iPod, man, you're a true Sixers fan. Why wouldn't you get traded to the Sixers after a few games? Well, this is the thing. If I get traded to the Sixers right now, most likely we'll lose a key interest in the player, which means we'll probably lose like Andrew Bynum or you know, somebody like that. Like something stupid would happen. And what you guys need to understand is with this new mode, you can't turn off autosave. I don't know how to turn off autosave. I've tried it. I haven't found a reason. Now, I don't know if you can go into the regular home menus and turn autosave off and it worked for every single mode, but as of right now I do not know how to turn autosave off. So if I make a trade and the stupid glitch that happened in NBA 2K12 happens, then I'm gonna be a sad sorry sack of shit. So I'm not even gonna try it. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ride out my 2 years. I'm gonna rock with my GM. I'm gonna rock with the Trailblazer fans. I'm gonna rock with my teammates. I'm gonna go take them to dinner. I'm gonna go to training camps. I'm gonna do everything I need to do in 2 years to build my guy up. So when it's time for me to move on to the next team or renegotiate my contract, I'll have options. Now, I know a lot of people like, iPod, why won't you fight for the 99 overall in 1-2 seasons? Well, this is the thing. I will be fighting for the 99 overall, but since I'm going to be key gaming it, the thing is, that's why I wanted to start. I wanted to make sure I'm starting so I'll go up against the top tier point guards when I'm playing. See, you know, I'm trying to put a little bit of thought behind things that I do, and that crazy dunk right there was awesome. I love that nice flare. Oh, you guys got to get yourself some dunk packages. Get your VC up, man. Real rat. Don't go to the store and buy it. Actually, play a couple games. I played about 10 to 20 games, and it's looking good so far. Now, the last little bit of info that I want to give you guys, I will be playing 3v3 with this my player on blacktop mode. Now, I know I'm short, so that means that I'm going to need me a small forward and a center to play with. So, if any of you guys want to play with me out there on 3v3 or the homies from YouTube and stuff like that, make sure y'all got a small forward and a center, man, because I'm too short out there. I'm going to get abused. That's all I'm saying. Even though I can dunk on a few heads, don't worry about that. You know, my dunk rating is at 80 now, but we ain't going to talk about ratings. I'm about to get out of here. I hope you guys like game one. I tried to put all I could into it. We actually came out with the win against the Lake Show, which was highly impossible. Also, I'm still playing on Hall of Fame. That's what I love. That's what I do. Even though you can't prove it with the free throw timer, it's all good. But I do want to introduce to you guys the new song that Jive Turkey made for me and this my player on the Blazers. It's a heck of a song. You definitely want to go to his channel at JiveTurkey215. But this is IKC signing out. Listen to this track. Bang your head. Stomp your feet. I'm out of here.
Greg Oden didn't pan out, so they drafted iPod. David Carter, perfect picture like a tripod. A point guard that delivers like Papa John's. Me drafted as the front page, topic I'm Philly's pride, Team Villanova. Finesse game, but the heart of a soldier. When I go to the rack, there's no stopping me. Better bring a double team, better stand properly. On defense, move your feet. Taking the blaze to the chip to abuse the heat. I was raised like a crip, cause I ruled the street. Not the court, the blacktop, the moves, the heat. Pull off, it's like the late, great, great Magic Johnson. I got drafted 11th, that was nonsense. Name a player that penetrates better. Number 15 on the polo sports sweater. Chris Paul better pass the torch fast. I'm the weatherman on the court, the forecast. Said it's gon' rain, I'ma bring pain. Double team Dave Carter, bet I go lame. I'm the king, LeBron better step off. He kicked the door down, I'll blow the deck off. No rookie in this league can get with me. Most points, most assists, better make history. History, history.
Now that you've played your first NBA game, how are you feeling?
It feels great, man. It's a real honor to be out there on the court for this team. This is a day I've been dreaming of my entire life, and to see it finally happening has been just amazing. I can't wait to get out there again next game.